I know a lot of bodybuilders, and a lot of them got a little bit of balls together. They scraped together all the balls they've ever had in their lives, which haven't been shrunk too much by the testosterone they're injecting, and they say, hey, I want to come learn to fight. As soon as you start hurting them, they collapse. Their whole life, they've been the big guy. As soon as you start hurting them, their mental ego image of themselves as the Incredible Hulk shatters.